My name is Leone Jose Bicchieri. I'm the executive director of the Chicago Workers Collaborative.
Chicago Workers Collaborative is one of seven labor rights organizations that received grants from Crossroads Fund in 2011.
Mi nombre es Paula Martinez. Yo tengo ya 2 años con la colaborativa.
3 years ago, Paula Martinez was referred to the Chicago Workers Collaborative by her coworker, who thought she had a strong case against the temp agency she worked for. She organized with several of her coworkers and started a joint campaign, which included a lawsuit.
El motivo fue que pusimos la demanda porque no nos pagaban nuestras horas completas, no nos daban talones de cheque. Al principio nos pagaban con una tarjeta y en la cuando nosotros cobrábamos con la tarjeta te cobraban como unos 50 y después nos empezaron a dar talones de cheque y nos faltaban horas, bastantes horas. Y cuando uno les tenía que estar diciendo, me faltan horas, y después me daban una tarjeta de débito, y con esa tarjeta de débito yo tenía que comprar solamente en la tienda Walmart. Después empezaron como los abusos físicos, a no mandarte a trabajar. Cuando ellos te explicaban algo era a base de gritos, te gritaban, nunca te explicaron en qué área vas a trabajar, nada, ellos como que discriminaban. Y cuando no les decía, hablando por teléfono, va a haber trabajo hoy, no me mandaban. Sabía que muchas iban, menos nosotros. Muchas cosas irregulares que pasan en esta compañía.
During the last couple of years, the economic downturn has made it increasingly difficult for workers to stand up against abusive practices. With the support of Chicago Workers Collaborative, Paola was able to move past her fear of losing her job and stand up for her rights.
La reacción de mis compañeros estaban con miedo. No podemos porque nos van a descansar, nos van a correr. Después, ¿dónde vamos a buscar otro trabajo? ¿Qué vamos a hacer? Le digo, no nos van a correr. Tenemos que luchar por nuestro trabajo, por que nos traten bien, porque no somos criminales. ¿O qué podemos hacer? Buscar ayuda con ellos. Yo los apoyaría mucho en eso.
I think that the economy has made it very difficult, more difficult than usual, to organize low-wage workers or convince high percentages to take a chance. Usually if they have at least a minor safety net, they're a little more willing. It's like maybe we're not quite at the desperation level that's so like, oh my gosh, I might as well get fired. It's close. I think it could get there, but it's sort of like we're just in that area where it's even where people can still make enough to pay for their house most months. Not quite bad enough they can't pay for their house, not quite good enough that they feel, okay, I'll take a chance because if I get fired, I have 2 months in the bank to pay for my house. So we're in that really difficult zone. The beauty, if I can use the term, just to stretch the meaning, is sometimes that kind of desperation, if we keep our wits about us, sometimes it can push us to be really creative.
By funding grassroots groups like Chicago Workers Collaborative, who are organizing across industries and issues, we are not only helping thousands of workers secure their rights, we are building a movement for economic justice. Crossroads Fund. 30 years of seeding change, growing leaders, and building movements.